This is Hot 5 News at 1, local Las Vegas.
Mayor Oscar Goodman spoke out today about the foreclosure problem in Las Vegas. He appeared at the Prudential Americana Group annual awards presentation at the Aria Resort. Mayor Goodman talked about Las Vegas being number one in the nation when it comes to foreclosures.
It's really a problem that is a worldwide problem. We grew faster than anybody else, and it's just a matter of physics, I guess. When you go up that fast, you go down that faster than other people. But our community has an infrastructure, as I said in there, that's second to none.
But another sign that sales are rebounding here, Prudential expects several of the top 10 sales teams in North America to come from its Las Vegas operations.